decided to join us.
I'm a complex guy, sweetheart.
I know your type.
I'm not so sure.
Even girls like you.
My girl's exactly like me.
Put your gun back in your pants, Sawyer.
Us for dinner, huh?
Not now.
I made this birthday wish 4 years ago.
Where's the water?
Forgot something. Seeing as you're the new sheriff in town, might as well make it official.
Must be exhausting.
What's that?
Always taking, never giving.
Well, you got me pegged, don't you?
I get it now. You don't want off this island because there's nothing for you to go back for. Nobody you miss, and no one misses you.
Are you feeling sorry for me?
I don't feel sorry for you. I pity you.
All I had to do was say please. I just came to tell you something.
What makes you think I'm interested in anything you have to say?
I just came to tell you were right about me. That I don't help anyone but myself.
I don't trust him.
Who does?
I don't trust him with you.
I can handle him. Try to be a pig or just come naturally. You're actually comparing yourself to Jack.
Didn't I tell you? Word from the valley is St. Jack got himself buried in a cave.
What?
Look at the bright side. Now you have someone else to pity.
Must be cold without your trunks.
How about you come a little closer? Warm me up.
You sure know how to make a girl feel special, Sawyer.
Let me talk to Sawyer.
What makes you think he's gonna listen to you?
He says we have a connection.
Do you?
What do you want for the inhalers?
Kiss ought to do it.
What?
Kiss. From you, right now.
I don't buy it.
Buy what?
The act. You try too hard, Sawyer. Senior, you know, with that piece of paper. One you keep in your pocket. So you can play games all you want. But I know there's a human being in there somewhere.
What are you doing? Jack!
This was Sawyer's choice, not mine.
The only person I'll tell is her.
Kate?
That's the deal.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't have it. Never did. Time to let go, Freckles. We already made out. What else I got to live for?
You want to be hated. This letter wasn't written to you. You wrote this letter.
Don't you feel sorry for me?
Get out!
Reason you're here.
I'm here because no one else wants anything to do with you.
Cheetah.
It was an accident.
Well, accidents happen when you torture people, Jack.
Not big on crowds. And let's face it, crowd's not too hot on me either.
One outcast to another? I think about making more of an effort.
Duly noted.
I'll take that action.
Stalking you? I was protecting you.
From what, southern perverts? Not that bad.
It's my knee. I'll tell you how bad it is.
I'm fine. Take care of myself.
Oh, of course. I don't need protecting. I can take care of myself. Come on, Freckles. All we've been through on this damn island, we deserve something good. What, you gonna say no? Something you want to tell me about this little suitcase, Freckles?
Take it.
Gotcha.
Give it to me.
No. Don't even think about it. I don't really care what it is. It's burning me up. Why it means so much to you?
A lady wants to come.
5 guns are better than 4. I don't wear a cologne.
Yes, you do.
A boar wouldn't just attack you for no reason.
Thank you,
boar expert.
Would you listen to yourself? It's a boar. You are gonna get yourself lost or worse.
Since when do you care?
I don't.
Good.
You can't track this boar without my help.
All right.
I've never been in love.
You've never been in love.
I ain't drinking, am I?
Never blamed a boar for all my problems.
I never cared about having carte blanche, because I just wanted to spend some time with the only other person on this island that just don't belong.
Never carried a letter around for 20 years because I couldn't get over my baggage.
I never killed a man. Looks like we got something in common after all.
Be something really wrong with him.
Well, now she got you making house calls.
That's it. Get up.
What?
Get up. You're going to Jack.
Do I get a lollipop?
Thank you for helping him.
I know what you're doing.
Yeah?
Yeah. Just like I know why you wanted that Halliburton case so bad.
Only chance of running's getting on that raft, ain't it?
Don't worry, Puddin'. Your secret's safe with me. No way in hell you're getting my spot on that raft.
I want your spot. I'll get your spot.
I had no idea how bad you wanted off this rock.
She don't care about nothing. Nobody but herself.
No matter what I say about what happened, about what I supposedly did, I'm going to jail.
Back on the raft.
Glad to hear it.
Set sail tomorrow.
Here to say sorry, Sawyer.
Sorry, don't suit me. Cornered me, Freckles. Did what I had to.
I cornered you.
Said if you wanted my spot, you were gonna take it. Guess I believed you.
Why is it so important for you to be on that raft?
Because there ain't anything on this island worth staying for.
Be safe, Sawyer.
Yeah.
You won't be here for the raft launching.
Yeah, well, I'm not very good at goodbyes. Sawyer?
No.
Let's go.
Claire found the bottle. The one from the raft.
I didn't say goodbye.
Sawyer?
What's happening? Why is he shaking?
No, I got it.
I can do it. It's Kate. You need to listen to me, okay? You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be all right. You're home.
Where is she? I mean, Kate. She's been watching over you for the past 24 hours straight.
When you wake up, you're gonna get a kick out of me feeding you like a baby. Sawyer? You awake?
Kill me. Why did you kill me?
I come back, I find Sawyer just lying on the ground. He just took off.
Is he okay?
Yes, Kate, he's fine.
And every time that I look at Sawyer, every time I feel something for him, I see you win. It makes me sick.
That's about the sweetest thing I've ever heard.
Sawyer.
Who the hell's Wayne? Bunk bed?
Yeah, you're in a bunk bed.
Are we saved?
No, Sawyer. You need a haircut.
Oh, really? You know that horse, Freckles?
Yeah, I do.
A little close to the ear, Freckles. Sure you know what you're doing.
Would you please turn your head?
Don't even say it.
Morning.
Just throw a banana at me.
There are nicer ways to wake a man up, Freckles.
Come on, it's time to go get your bandages changed.
Well, why can't you do it for me?
Because I'm not your nurse.
Don't!
You touched a hair on her head.
Shut up!
Go beat yourself up, Freckles. She told me to stay behind. I done say damn thing.
You wanna read it to me? What, you got an appointment or something?
All right. 10 ways to tell if he's a sensitive man. Not everyone is like you, Sawyer.
Get under here, Freckles!
I like the rain!
Yeah, me too!
I'm under here.
You need to go and tell him that they're coming.
I need to tell him.
Sawyer, please.
New sheriff in town, boys.
You played us. You played me.
What kind of person you think I am?
I don't think this has anything to do with guns or with getting your stash back. I think you want people to hate you.
Good thing you don't hate me, Freckles.
Why do you have to do this?
You run a con. Tiger don't change his stripes.
Just give me a gun, Sawyer.
All right, what do you want, 9mm or rifle?
So he just attacked you, huh?
Try to contain yourself, Freckles.
What? I'm worried. You look like you got your ass
kicked.
Don't
you got an adventure to get to? I think Timmy fell down a well over that way.
Just take us there, Sawyer, all right? Quit playing around.
What, you bring her along for a sympathy vote? She ain't in my head, Doc.
So why don't you two just go play in the jungle? Doc told me y'all got caught in a net. I thought he meant something else.
And since when did you and Jack start talking about me? You in? What did you do with Sawyer and Jack?
Now, why Sawyer?
Why Sawyer what?
It's the first one you asked about.
Okay, Freckles?
Yeah.
I requested that cage for what? Nice dress.
You made me wear it. You expect me to work in this dress?
It's up to you. You can take it off if you want.
How dare you?
Quit staring at my ass.
Give me something else to stare at.
Put the gun down. You okay?
A little better.
What the hell were you thinking?
You just look so damn cute swinging that pickaxe.
Did you see the look on their faces when you got a hold of that rifle?
You taste like strawberries.
You taste like fish biscuits.
You think I'm crazy?
No, I'm actually impressed.
Well, wipe the stars out of your eyes, sweetheart.
Kate.
You touch her, I swear.
You tell her what we did? What we put in you, that we're watching you. You tell her any of these things, we'll put one in her, too.
Sawyer, are you okay? Talk to me. What happened?
Look, I told you, nothing happened.
You love this guy?
What?
I said, do you love him?
Stop!
Do you love him?
Leave him alone!
Do you love him?
What are you doing? Stop!
You! Him!
Yes, I love him! I love him, please.
Are you okay?
Guy hits like a girl.
I don't know what they did to you, but I know you're scared enough to lie about it. And that scares me more than anything that they have done to us before.
Get you out of here.
Don't.
I'm not leaving you, Sawyer. I can get it open.
You're already out. You gotta go. You gotta leave me.
What did they do to you?
You go!
Why didn't you fight back? Tell me the truth for once in your life.
If you really love me, go.
I only said that so I'd stop hitting you.
Run.
You work so hard to make her think you don't care, that you don't need her.
That man is going to kill Sawyer. There's something you can do for us that will save his life.
You have to do it.
What did they do to you?
Nothing.
How did they get you to ask me?
Just
what did they offer you?
Nothing.
Then what are you doing here?
They're gonna kill Sawyer.
You got anything you want to say to your girl? You best say it tonight.
At least the doc ain't dumb enough to do it.
I told him he had to.
Why the hell would you do something so stupid?
To save your life.
My life don't need saving.
You want to die? Because that's what's gonna happen. You don't want Jack to save your life? Then you're gonna save your own. Go! Get out of here, run!
You're out of your cage. Why don't you run? We're on another island, like Alcatraz, a couple miles offshore. There ain't no point.
When were you planning on telling me this?
Because I wanted you to believe that we had a damn chance.
I love it too.
Let's go, James.
Don't. Please, you don't have to do this.
He's coming with me. There's nothing you can do about it. Let go.
Don't you let go. Don't even think about it, Sawyer. You fight. No, no. Fire, go! Get your hands off of him.
Down on your knees.
Please. I won't do anything you want.
I want you to watch.
Close your eyes, Freckles.
Jacob!
Close your eyes!
Don't you give up! No! 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 That's our island?
What, you didn't believe me when I told you before?
No!
Don't take it out on me because you feel guilty.
I don't feel guilty.
The hell you don't.
We had to leave Jack behind. I didn't have a choice.
I'm not talking about leaving Jack. I'm talking about you and me. I know you did it because you thought I was a dead man. So don't beat yourself up because the doc's left behind. So now that we got that out of the way, let's go.
On the count of three, ready? One.
Ow! I thought you said three.
Yeah, well, anticipation's the worst part. I thought I would spare you. You know, all you have to do is say sorry. We could start again. Give each other a clean slate.
Like on Little House.
What?
Little House on the Prairie.
You call it Little House?
I had mono when I was a kid. I missed 2 months of school. We only got one channel on my trailer.
James.
And I ain't got nothing to be sorry for.
So that's how it's gonna be. Welcome home, Sawyer.
Welcome home, Kate. You seen Kate around?
Wow, she's not back yet? She'll be okay, dude. Kate, I know you're worried about her. If she's with Locke and Saeed, she's gonna be fine.
Hey, Freckles, you home?
I'm up here.
A little afternoon delight.
Come on, Freckles, wait. You need me to make you a mixtape?
Yeah, why don't you do that?
What, my doorbell busted again?
What's this?
Your mixtape.
Thanks, James.
Why'd you jump me last night?
What?
Was it because you saw the doc hanging out with Juliet?
It is not like that.
You ain't gotta use me, Freckles. All you gotta do is ask. Hey, where are you going?
I can't sleep if I'm not in my own tent.
All right, scram. You want me to walk you home?
What's the matter with you? Nothing.
I'm fine.
Why don't you just tell me what happened? It's like you don't care about anything anymore. And since when did you start calling me Kate?
Well, she was there to check and see if I'm pregnant, too.
Well, let's hope you're not. Alone and unarmed?
He won't be alone. I'll go with him.
No.
Minutes ago, you weren't even interested in going, and now all of a sudden you're telling Jack that
I didn't want to go with you.
When he said that he didn't want you to go with him, he didn't mean it.
He didn't mean it. Why'd he say it?
I was trying to protect you.
What are you doing?
Same thing I've always done, Kate. Surviving.
I think Kate was really upset when you made your choice to come with us. Thank God she has Jack there to comfort.
So what, I'm your prisoner?
If that sort of thing turns you on.
What are you doing here with Locke?
I'm not with him.
Yeah, you are, James.
And what are you doing with Jack?
I went with Jack because I believe he can get us off this island.
I ain't looking to leave.
Why not?
Because I ain't got nothing back there for me.
What's here that's so much better?
Why do you want to go back, Kate? If you think there's anything waiting for you back home other than handcuffs, you really don't know how the world works.
I mean, how long, Sawyer? How long do you think we can play house?
Why don't we find out?
Morning, ladies.
Morning. I'm not moving with you, James.
Then why did you stay?
That's none of your business.
Well, if you're spying for Jack...
I'm not spying for anyone.
So why don't you tell
me... Because I don't trust you.
This is about the pregnancy.
James.
Yeah.
Go home.
Hey.
Can I come in?
You are terrible at this, Freckles.
Terrible at what?
You already said you didn't stay behind for me. At least be woman enough to tell me you want to use me for something.
I want to use you for something.
See? Wasn't that hard?
He wants me gone by tomorrow.
Well, I unbanish you. Stay right here. This is my house. You're gonna be all right. I'll keep you safe. You still think you might be pregnant?
And I'm not pregnant.
Woo!
Would it have been the worst thing in the world?
Yes, it would have been the worst thing in the world.
I'm going back to the beach.
Crawl up in my bed 1 second, the next you just...
Goodbye, James.
You didn't want a baby any more than I did. You're just looking for some excuse to split. Now you got about a week. You'll find some reason to get pissed at Jack and bounce right back to me. Freckles, I've seen enough of this rock. Hey!
Why are you telling me this?
Just do it, Freckles.
I lost him.
Sawyer!
I don't know what happened, and I turned around for 1 second, and he was gone. As scared as I wasn't surprised.
As soon as we get to the boat, we'll go back for him.
Is that our boat?
It was. Why did you jump off that helicopter?
I told you, we were running out of gas. I wanted to make sure she... wanted to make sure they got back to the boat.
After everyone we've lost, Michael, Jin, and Sawyer, I can't lose him too.
Sawyer's not dead.
No. But he's gone.
You can't change the past, Jin!
Everybody I care about just blew up on your damn boat. I know what I can't change.
The boat blew up and that chopper was probably on it.
They're not dead, Jin. All that matters is they've got to come back. Don't you want him to come back, Jin? Don't you want her to come back?
I was close enough to touch her. I wanted to. I was gonna step right up and talk to her.
Why didn't you?
What's done is done.
What happened? See something out here, James?
It's gone now.
Everyone on the island is gonna die if I don't go back. And the answer is no.
Don't you care about them?
I thought I'd see you again. What are you doing here? Sawyer sent me. Because I thought your daughter had a right to know that her father cared. Why didn't he come back with the rest of you? He jumped so that we could make it to the boat. What a coward. He was trying to do the right thing. He was trying to get away from you. I was doing something for him.
For who?
For Sawyer. I made him a promise.
What?
It doesn't matter. It has nothing to do with us.
Then why won't you tell me?
Because he wouldn't want me to.
But he's not here, is he? No, he made his choice. He chose to stay. I'm the one who's here. I'm the one who saved you.
It's only been 3 years, Jim. Is that really long enough to get over someone?
I had a thing for a girl once, and I had a shot at her, but I didn't take it. For a little while, I'd lay in bed every night, wondering if it was a mistake. Wondering if I never stopped thinking about her. But now I can barely remember what she looks like. She's just gone, and she ain't never coming back.
I spent the last 3 years trying to forget all the horrible things that happened on the day that we left. How dare you ask me to go back?
Hi, Auntie Kate.
Hi, Clementine. I had to take him. He needed me. You needed him. Sawyer broke your heart. How else were you supposed to fix it?
Wait, what?
James, what's going on?
I gotta go.
Are we?
Yeah. We're back.
See you, Kate.
You too, James. It's over, isn't it?
What's over?
Us playing house.
So they're back. Nothing's changed.
What do you mean they're together?
Together? And they live together, like not as roommates. You know, together like you guys were.
Jack told you about us. Hurley, actually. I wasn't quite sure how to do it without it sounding like I was telling you to stay away. It's fine.
Hey.
Hi.
Why'd you come back?
And I want to know, why'd y'all come back? Why, Kate?
I don't know why everyone else came back. I just know why I did. And besides, if Sawyer knew that I got you involved in this, he'd kill me. Sawyer's gonna find out Ben's gone, and when he does, I have to tell him what happened. I know you gotta stop me. But I can't just let that kid die.
Damn it, Freckles. I ain't here to stop you. I'm here to help you.
Why are you doing this? Why are you helping me?
I'm doing it for her. What's she like?
Clementine?
Yeah, Clementine.
Oh, she's beautiful. Looks just like you when she smiles. She had an interesting theory on why you jumped off the chopper. She thought you were worried about what would happen if you didn't.
You and me would have never worked out, Kate. I wasn't any more fit to be your boyfriend than I am to be that little girl's father.
You seem to be doing all right with Juliet.
I've done a lot of growing up in the past 3 years. In case you haven't noticed, I'm out of security.
Can you get us back out there?
Whoa, hold on a second. Don't say a word, Kate.
She can say what she wants to say.
Come with us, Freckles.
You tell me where she is, or so help me God, I will kill you.
Hey.
Hey.
What the hell are you doing here? How'd you get caught?
I came back to get you.
Sorry, I'm gonna pass.
Did you hear what I just said?
Yeah, I heard you. You just don't get it, Kate. We were happy in Dharmaville till y'all showed up.
Sawyer, if Jack does this, he could kill everyone on the island.
Yeah, I heard that part.
And you're okay with that?
I made a choice and I'm sticking to it. I decided to leave and I'm leaving.
We decided to leave this island, James. We did. And now we're going back.
So we died. We just care about being together. It's all that matters in the end.
I had her, and I lost her.
Kate.
She's standing right on the other side of those trees. You want her back? Just go and ask her.
Nah, it's too late, man.
If what you're doing even works, you and Kate will be strangers. And she'll be in damn handcuffs.
It's meant to be. It's meant to be.
He's right, James. We have to do this.
I got a right to know why you changed your mind.
I changed my mind when I saw you look at her. Sawyer, the van is here. The chains are coming.
She didn't make any more noises.
Yeah, she knows we're here. She's probably just resting. You going with them?
No, I'm gonna bury her.
Let me help you. Make sure to leave a trail so you can follow us.
I ain't following nobody, Kate.
Once you catch up with Sawyer, then what?
I guess we'll figure that out together.
Who's there? What the hell are you doing here?
I was worried about you. I'm sorry.
You already said that.
No. For Juliet.
I made her stay on this island because I didn't want to be alone. You understand that, right? But I think some of us are meant to be alone.
So you're with Locke now.
I ain't with anybody, Kate.
Where did Sawyer go?
was for dinner.
You and me are getting the hell off this island.
Why aren't you worried, James?
I am worried. Just really good at pretending I ain't. But I got a feeling this is almost over.
I mean, Claire's nuts. She gave up her ticket when she tried to kill Kate. And I ain't gonna let that happen again.
Put the gun down or I'll kill her.
Don't listen to him. He wouldn't have killed me, James.
He doesn't need you, Kate.
What happened? Widmore's people shot her.
Okay. Is she gonna be okay?
Take all the fun out of me telling you you can't come.
I guess I'll just have to resist the urge to follow you anyway. What now?
We jump.
I'll see you at the boat.
Kate! Come on, we gotta go! Come on!
Hey, you hear that? And that's what life's all about. Laughing and loving each other. Knowing that people aren't really gone, they die. We have all the good memories to sustain us until we see them again.
Welcome aboard. We were on the same flight.
Ladies first.
Take care. Same flight from Sydney?
Yep, I remember.
Looks like someone's trying to put us together.
Are you hitting on me?
Oh, I like you.